do very well. We're only thinking about it. Well, there's a mime teacher director called Desmond Jones who was asked to put together a group of people who could do mime, act without words, for a film he was involved in. He didn't tell us the name of the film, but they wanted a group of people who could be inside creature costumes and make them come alive with their bodies without the use of words. And he put me forward for the audition, and we had a couple of stages of the audition, and eventually I was cast as Squid-Head. Oh, my favorite memory from actual filming or from afterwards? From filming? Well, it was the whole thing was a fantastic experience because we knew we were part of a history-making film. The first two films had been fantastic successes. We knew this was going to be a success. So that was a big thrill, being involved with it. Individual high points, I think, meeting Harrison Ford, doing the scenes with him. I think that was a good experience. I adore meeting fans. That's why I've become involved in this fan alliance called SWAR, Star Wars Outlaw Alliance. That's got fans from all around the world. It was formed by fans from New Zealand, Turkey, and Belgium, and the website is new, live. Over the coming weeks and months, more groups from around the world are going to join. So I love fan. It's a thrill. It's always the thrill to be at the celebrations. They're big and huge and noisy. You meet wonderful people from all around the world.